ベイジン IA ブリッジプロイディングザメインロードリンクビトウィンチャイナアンドノースコリアイズトゥービーコースドテンポラリティホワイルワーカーズオンザノースサイドキャリーアウトマインテナンス。ベイジンアナウンストフライデ。サム70パートオブトレードビトウィンザネイバースイズコンダクティッドインザノーディースタンチャイニーズシティオブダンドン。コネクティッドトゥーノースコリアバイザシのハイフンコレアンフレンドシップブリッジ。The bridge will be caused temporarily because the pre North Korean side needs to carry out some repair and maintenance work. Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman Geng Shuang told reporters at a regular news briefing Friday. The COSLE will take place within days, Geng said, without specifying any time frame for the work to be completed and the bridge re-opened.
China is North Korea's largest trading partner but IT has backed a series of United Nations sanctions against Pyongyang over its nuclear and missile activities, straining ties between the Cold War-era allies. US President Donald Trump has urged HIS Chinese counterpart, Xi Jinping, to use HIS economic airlage to exert more pressure on the prior state to make IT abandon its nuclear weapons program. However, Beijing earlier in the week condemned as long fresh US sanctions that targeted North Korean shipping interests as well as Chinese companies that do business with the North. In fact, was seen as a bid to impair relations, Song Tao.The head of the ruling Communist Party's International Department tallied to Pyongyang a week ago. Few details have been released about HIS Itaewon, including Feather HE met with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. The trip followed a visit to Beijing earlier this month by Trump. WHO renewed calls for China to step up pressure on North Korea to end its missile and nuclear programs.